Belton New Tech Robotics would love to share with you our team's amazing journey and accomplishments.
The VEX Robotics competition was a bumpy ride. We had to experience loss, disqualification, the robot breaking mid-competition, but we managed to pull through and even qualified to go to state and nationals. In fact, we were actually set to travel to Iowa right before the coronavirus shutdown. We dedicated a lot of time just to refine and improve our robot, and even got a bit of help from our teammates who graduated last year. And the result was a magnificent machine, cool bug facts, stacker of blocks, and winner of tournaments. Although we never got the full experience, I still had fun, and VEX will forever be an unforgettable adventure.
During the first and only competition, we scrambled to complete our robot the night before. However, that would not be enough time and our robot would endure shattered tanks and faulty climbers. It was a rodeo show, the bad kind, and I had the first seat, for I was the driver. We felt like a paralytic trap within a not-so-ideal body. But just like paralytics, we, the members of Makerspace, persevered. Despite the rough beginning, we were chosen by two god teams for our perseverance and ingenuity. Even though the motor burst into smoke later in the finals, we still ended up playing a vital role in preventing the opponents from ever scoring, and thus securing our line's first place and an obscene amount of medals. It just shows you that it's never too late for things to get good, and that you should always persevere.
We also want to honor our seniors and their contribution to the team.
My name is Jose Cabrera. I'm the lead engineer here at Belton New Tech, and I've been in robotics for 3 years.
My name is Jeremy Matugi. I am the assistant head engineer, and I've been in robotics for 3 years.
Hey, my name is Aryan Oja. I'm a senior at Belton New Tech, and I'm one of the programmers for the team.
My name is Christian Rogers. I am a senior, and my position was the team's field manager.
Hi, my name is Tristan Potts, and I'm a senior at Belton New Tech. Now, I'm the lead machinist. Belton Robotics Team 2019-2020.
My name is Braden Perry, and I am a senior in Belton New Tech Robotics. I've been on the team for 3 years, and I've worked on engineering and logistics.
My name is Emily Olson. I have been a part of robotics for 3 years, and I am the head of marketing.
We also want to recognize some of our outstanding underclassmen members.
Kylan Minipace, Junior, Assistant Programmer.
And of course, we cannot forget our valiant coaches who give their time to help build up this team.
Chris Sellers, coach and mentor. Pietro Agostino, coach and mentor. Veronica Smith, coach and mentor.